must be so. For these vile Ammonites, our lordly tyrants now these 18 years will crush the race of Israel. Since heaven vouchsafes not with immediate choice to point us out a leader as before, ourselves must choose. And who so fit a man as Gilead's son, our brother, valiant Jephthah? True, we have slighted, scorned, expelled him hence, as of a stranger born. But well I know him, his generous soul disdains a mean revenge when his distressful country calls his aid. And perhaps heaven may favor our request if with repentant hearts we sue for mercy. Call forth no more unheeded prayers, call forth no more unheeded prayers to idols deaf and vain, to idols deaf and vain, to idols deaf and vain. Pour forth no more unheeded prayers, pour forth no more unheeded prayers, unheeded prayers to idols deaf, to idols deaf and vain. To idols deaf and vain, pour forth no more unheeded prayers, pour forth no more unheeded prayers, to idols deaf, to idols vain, to idols deaf and vain, to idols deaf and vain. To idols deaf and then to idols deaf and vain. Pour forth no more unheeded prayers, pour forth no more unheeded prayers, unheeded prayers to idols deaf, to idols deaf and vain, to idols deaf and vain. Pour forth no more unheeded prayers, pour forth no more unheeded prayers to idols deaf, to idols vain, to idols deaf and vain, to idols deaf and vain. Kind heaven, assist our plea. Oh, Jephthah, with an eye of pity, look on thy repentant brethren in distress, forgetful of thy wrongs, retreat. address thy sire, thy friends, thy country in extreme distress. I will, so please it have, and these the terms, if I command in war, the like command should heaven vouchsafe us a victorious peace, shall still be mine. Agreed, be a witness, heaven. My soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. Goodness shall make me great. Virtue, 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 my soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. And goodness, goodness shall make me great. Virtue my soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. Virtue my soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. And goodness, goodness shall make me great. Goodness shall make me great. Shall make me great, and goodness shall make me great. Upon this steady base, dreads no event of fate. Who built upon this steady base, dreads no event of fate. Dreads no event of fate. Who built upon this steady base, dreads no event of fate. My soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. Goodness shall make me great. Virtue my soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. Virtue my soul shall still embrace. Goodness shall make me great. And goodness, goodness shall make me great. Goodness shall make me great. Shall make me great. And goodness shall make me great.
It will be a painful separation, Jaffa, to see the honest for the bloody field. But ah, how trivial are wife's concerns when a whole country bleeds and groveling lies, panting for liberty and life.
Once more brings thee to my longing eyes, as Cynthia breaking from the involving clouds on the benighted traveller. The sight of thee, my love, drives darkness and despair. Again I live, in thy sweet smiles I live, as in thy father's ever watchful care. Wretched nation fears new life, new joy. Oh, haste and make my happiness complete. Oh, with
Thank you. Crested helm to reach the skies. Be humble still, my soul. It is the Spirit of God in whose great name I offer up my vow. If Lord, sustained by thy almighty power, am on thy drive, and his consulting bands from these long uncultivated lands, and safe return a glorious conqueror, what or whoever shall first salute my eyes shall
shall be forever thine. Oh, all a sacrifice! 'Tis said, attend ye chiefs, and with united voice, invoke the holy name of Israel's God.
Thank you.
mind disturbed before with such incessant pangs. Sins of horror, sins of woe, sins of hunger, sins of woe, rising from the shade below, rising from the shade below. Can you turn to the night, to turn to the night? Sins of horror, sins of horror, sins of woe.
Thank you.
was the haughty king's reply. No terms but ruin, slavery, and death.
Sound then the last alarm, and to the field, ye sons of Israel, with intrepid hearts, dependent on the might of Israel's God.
Thank you.
trumpet sound, but scarce a sword was tinged in hostile blood. Ere all around the thundering heavens opened and poured forth thousands of armed cherubims, when straight our general cried, "This is thy signal, Lord. I follow thee and thy bright heavenly host." Then rushing on Glen Annan all aghast, he made a bloody slaughter and pursued the flying foe, till night had sheathed the sword and tasted the joys of victory. Thank you. such as on our solemn days, singing great Jehovah's praise, the holy choir implore. Jehovah's praise, the holy choir implore. The holy choir
on his repentant people, and victory spreads wide her silver wings to soothe our sorrows with a peaceful calm.
Zebul, thy deeds were valiant, nor less thine, mein Hamor, but the glory is the Lord's.
Dispersed, dispersed, well, oh, oh, oh. wind through the sky. He bids the sweeping wind in edges fly. They fell before him. As wind through the sky, he bids the sweeping wind in edges fly.
And where? confusion. Harsh this music grates upon my taste that is. Be gone, my child. Thou hast undone thy father. Fly, be gone, and leave me to the rack of wild despair.
Brother thus afflicted, say, why didst thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations and fling her from thee with unkind disdain?
O Zebul, Hamor, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depth of misery. No, when I vowed the first I saw
should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter. And she died.
First perish thou, and perish all the world. Hath heaven blessed us with his only pledge of all our love, this only child, for thee to be a murderer, no cruel man. Let all the creatures die. Let all the creatures die. Oh, heaven, seas, and sky. Oh, heaven, earth, seas, and sky. In one confusion lie. In one confusion lie. In one confusion lie. Oh, heaven, seas, and sky. In one confusion.
Daughter.
Spare my child, my love.
He cornered stands my vow. In hand above.
He cornered in his vow, it is too late.
Oh, spare your daughter.
Spare my child, my love.
He cornered stands my vow. In hand above. Oh,
spare your daughter, recalling his vow. It is too late, it is too late. Recalling his vow.
Such news flies swift and deeper still. Thy goodness, child, pierced at the Father's bleeding heart. And checks the cruel sentence on my faltering tongue. Oh, let me whisper it to the raging winds, the howling deserts, for the ears of men. It is too shocking, yet have I not vowed? And can I think the great Jehovah sleeps like Chemosh and such fabled deities? Ah, no, heaven heard my thoughts and wrote them down. It must be so. 'Tis this that racks my brain and pulls it to my breast. A thousand pangs that lash me into madness.
Hide thou thy hated beams, O sun in clouds, in clouds and darkness. Hide thou thy hated beams, thy hated beams, O sun in clouds, deep as is a father's wound. Hide thou thy hated beams, O sun in clouds and offering up his only child in vowed return for victory and peace.
did thus explain it, and approves thy faith.
Yeah.
return, my honored brother, judge of Israel. Thy faith, thy courage, constancy, and truth, nations shall sing, and in their just applause, all join to celebrate thy daughter's name. Glad songs of choicest strain, Lord, all ye virgin twain, in glad songs of choicest strain. Lord, all ye virgin twain, in glad songs Lord, all ye virgin twain, in glad songs of choicest strain. Ye blessed angels all around, Lord, in the lordliest sound, virtues that to you belong, love and truth demand the song, love and truth demand the song, love and truth demand the song.
Thank you. thy days and thy name.